So the key for this technique is to make sure that you don't let your opponent suspect you're gonna step back and throw the knee. And as you see right here, he's positioned first here, and then he grabs my neck, and at the same time,
you guys enjoyed watching that video. Make sure you guys give the video a like and hit the subscribe button below. So we'll see you in the next video.